Today we will discuss about hydraulic lift, how hydraulic lift will work and what are the parts of the hydraulic lift. We have a container with first area cylinder and second area cylinder. There are two cylinders with different diameter and area, and this is a third connecting way to the two cylinders. There we will apply downward force, and there we will get upward force. There we have a load which we want to lift in the upward direction. Then what will happen? What is the principle of the hydraulic lift? This hydraulic lift will work on the Pascal law. According to the Pascal law, if we applied pressure on the liquid, then same amount of pressure is delivered from first piston cylinder to the second piston cylinder, and this will help to convert small force into higher work done or higher force. Then we will see the working of the hydraulic lift. There is a water or any liquid in the container, then what will happen? According to Pascal law, pressure is transmitted equally by liquid to other cylinder piston by first cylinder piston. When the downward force will act on this piston, then equal pressure will be generated at all points of the liquid and is transmitted to this cylinder piston. Then what will happen? The load will move upward by the action of the first cylinder piston. This cylinder piston will go downward, and by equal amount this cylinder piston will go upward, which will carry the load. So this is the principle of hydraulic lift. Thank you.